Hi friends, and welcome back to another ELA video. This video is going to be a little bit different than how we've been doing it. We are going to take a look at some pictures and see if we can tell some things about the story just from the pictures. This is something that we've practiced in school a lot, where we look at the picture and we see what details or important information we can find from them and maybe even use to answer a question. So what I'm gonna do is show you some pictures and we're gonna talk about them. Maybe in between a couple of them, we'll do some yoga moves like we normally do. So we have some movement mixed in with our ELA. So the first thing that we're gonna talk about is the setting in the story. So check out this picture and tell me what you notice about the setting.
Oh, what do you notice? Where is the setting? Yeah, I noticed that the setting is in his bedroom, and I see some dragons laying around there. Do you see those? I wonder if the boy really likes dragons. Hey, while we're looking at this picture of the setting, what do you notice about the characters in the story? Yes, yeah, so far I see the boy and his dog.
Awesome. This next picture is going to show you some ingredients that can be used to make tacos. What ingredients do you think the characters in the story are going to use to make tacos based off of this picture?
What ingredients do you see? At the bottom of the picture, I see tacos that are fully made. What ingredients do you see in the picture? Yeah, I see some pepper, some garlic, some meat, some shells. Ooh, those peppers hanging on the wall look like spicy peppers, don't they? Oh my goodness. Do you see any other ingredients used for the tacos?
Now in this next picture, you're going to see what happens when a dragon eats spicy salsa. Uh-oh, check it out. What happens when a dragon eats spicy salsa?
Ooh, I see a couple of things that happen. What about you? What do you see happening to the dragon on top when he eats spicy salsa? Oh, yeah, looks like flames coming out of his ears. And what about that dragon on the bottom? What happens to him when he eats spicy salsa? Oh no, there's something coming out of his nose! Yikes! Do you think it's good or bad when these dragons eat that spicy salsa?
We can see that they start to blow things out of their nose and it starts to burn. So for this one, we're gonna add a movement. Are you ready? We're gonna go, ah-choo! Cause it burns them afterwards. Let's do it again. Ah-choo! One more time, make sure you're reaching super far when you do it. Ah-choo! Good job, friends. The next picture that we're gonna take a look at is going to show us some things that dragons like to do besides eating tacos. So check out this picture and tell me what you think dragons like to do besides eating tacos.
Oh, this is a cool one to look at. I see four different pictures. What do you notice in the top picture? Yeah, it looks like they're dressing up. Hey, that orange dragon looks like Superman. What do you see in the picture underneath it? Oh, good job. I heard some friends say that they're at the beach playing. Yeah, and on the right side, it looks like they're playing games and music and dancing. Wow, did you ever know that dragons like to party? Woo!
Dragons also like to party, so stand up and let's show our party moves. Wow, you guys are really good dancers. I think you did a little bit better than me on that one. Now, here's the dealio bajilio. The next picture I'm going to show you is what happened when the dragons ate the tacos at the party. So check it out.
Yikes! This looks way different than what happened when they ate the spicy salsa earlier. Ooh, what is happening now? Oh no, they're blowing flames out of their mouths. Oh, that has got to hurt their throats. Uh-oh, in the background, I see the two characters hiding under the table too. Yikes.
Oh man, they blew fire everywhere. So to blow fire, we're going to sit on our knees like this, and we're going to go and push up. Ready? Let's do it again. And one more time. Nice work, friends. The last picture we're going to take a look at is going to show us how the problem was fixed. So in the story, after they blew fire, then they went and they helped solve the problem because they accidentally burned down his house. So check out this picture and tell me what you think the solution to the problem was.
So the problem was definitely that those dragons burned down his house. What do you see the solution is? It definitely looks like they're building him a new one. And hey, what's happening down on that purple table? Are those silly dragons eating more tacos? I hope it doesn't have hot salsa this time.
Great. Thanks for joining me, friends, for our ELA video. I hope you have an awesome day, and maybe you can tell us what you like to eat in tacos. Bye.